Our favorite foods have one thing in common. They come from the earth. Did you know that every bite of the foods you love could have a positive impact on the earth? How we grow food can help restore natural resources, help address climate change and the effects it has in our communities, from extreme weather to poor air quality. By using regenerative agricultural practices, we can work with nature to make soil healthier, help ecosystems flourish, and build stronger farming communities. Regenerative farming goes beyond sustaining our planet to actually help improve soil health. It can also pull carbon out of the atmosphere and store it in the soil, reducing greenhouse gases, a key contributor to climate change. Healthy soil holds more nutrients and water for plants to thrive. It stays in place and won't blow away or wash into rivers and streams, keeping water clean and protecting habitats. General Mills has promised to advance regenerative farming on 1 million acres of farmland by 2030 because we depend on Mother Nature and farming communities for the food we make. You can help too. Your food choices can support regenerative practices so you can enjoy the food you love and help heal the earth too. Together, we can be a force for good.